Honestly, I came and visited, and that's when I decided that I wanted to come here. I met a lot of my professors that I'd have, and everybody was just really welcoming. And at first, I didn't know what major I want to go into, so I actually interviewed in the forestry department. They were like, well, what you want to do kind of sounds like more sustainability, like maybe go to social sciences or the biology department. So it was just really nice, like how they helped me out just immediately. So I really like the idea of conservation work. I've always grown up around the Great Lakes, and I kind of want to work with those in the future. So I figured doing a sustainability and conservation work with the Great Lakes would just be something that would be useful in the future, obviously, because that's something everybody loves. So I just wanted to keep going into something that I enjoyed doing. It's not only dealing with sustainability and nature, but also the people, because you can't work with nature without involving people. It's just never going to work. So we wanted to make sure that in my major, we have a good grasp of like how humans work and also nature, just because it has to be put together to get anywhere, really. So it's just a really fun major that's definitely more social science that is the department, but you have still a lot of background in like actual natural science classes as well. I grew up in Lansing, went to school with the same people, and just wanted to branch out. And I came here not knowing anybody. So my roommate and I did like the random matching, and it worked out really well. We're still roommates as my third year. And it worked out. It really did. I know that because I'm not an engineer major, I get a lot of weird looks sometimes, but once I explain my major and what I'm doing, it's always really welcomed. This past summer, I had an internship and I worked with fish and inland lakes and also Great Lakes. So that was super cool. I never thought I'd be like a fish girl, like going to fish departments, but I really enjoyed fish biology. So I'm kind of looking at like a minor in that as well as business and just getting more developed, I guess, along the way. I am on the women's rugby team here. It's a club team. This is my third year on it, but COVID kind of set that back a little bit. So this is my first season truly playing. We actually made playoffs. So this is the first time that we've ever been to playoffs. So that's this weekend, which is really exciting. And then Bible study at St. Al's I've been with since my freshman year. I joined right away. It was funny. I went to Mass one day and somebody came up to me and I was like, hey, do you want to join a Bible study? And I was like, actually, I was thinking about it, but didn't know where to begin. So it kind of all fell into place with them, too. They're really welcoming groups. Both of them are. I have loved every second I've spent with both those groups. And it's a really nice way just to meet people, too. My freshman year, I took like 15 credits, so just a little bit above full time, just because I wanted to be able to immerse myself in things outside of classes. I didn't want to get overwhelmed and get stressed out, and I would highly recommend that to anybody, because I was able to join these two groups and I'm still with them in my third year. Make time for other things outside of school. Go exploring. That's also a big one around here, like all the waterfalls. And it's just beautiful. All the seasons are, and fall and winter especially are just gorgeous. And if you had the chance to stay up in the summer, also highly recommend that. It was my first time being up here this summer, so that was just gorgeous. My name's Savannah Obert-Pfeiffer, and I'm a third-year Sustainability, Science, and Society major, and this is my Michigan Tech.